It sucked. It sucked ass, god damn it.
Abandoned or forgotten, it is ours now. Two facets of the same stone, never one without the other.
Just till I get items, it's gonna be easier. It keeps giving mold. Non-stop same items. We go for the candles. Always for the candles.
Perhaps you are finding your courage at last. They stand guard even now, deathless and dreaming. Lethality writ large.
Haste.
A slow dissection, an unavoidable end. Is gone. Let it die.
Nearly got perfect relations and I just started. That's a bus lair. Do I need to go for the bus? I don't. Why would I? And can this team do it? I'm risking a lot. But they can easily do it. Maybe I'll go for him. I mean, even if I fail, I don't give a fuck. I already had one good run. Bots is tough without upgrades. Okay, I got zero upgrades. I got nothing.
On to the next.
We go for the loot though. I mean, it's a bust with the 200 HP. So I have no healing for the boss. I think it ain't worth it.
Well done. A simple variable. Easily resolved. Wainwright awaits, eager to ply his trade.
Bubbles. Going straight for the lair. That's where the candles are. Let me go for the candles. Always.
Results are encouraging. unrelenting application of violence yields morbid gains.
But I didn't unlock items to buy.
Within every keep, a general and his loyal lumbering guard. Early results are encouraging. A resounding response. Simple variable, easily resolved.
I don't need it.
When myriad variables align themselves against you, it is
we got
wise
a candle that's good enough. And we're full. What can I do, man? I maxed out the stagecoach. Maximum inventory. There's nothing. Thank you. You are blinded, you piece of shit. JRPGs, Transistor are Japanese RPGs. That's what it is. In 90% of cases, they're all garbage. Oblivion's Ingress again.
Shit. An elementary problem, is it not? Slow dissection. An unavoidable end.
The 54 crit not upgraded. Encouraging.
An opportunity squandered.
You're not first in the round, it's bugged. sucks.
These nightmares and blaze the trail to your redemption.
Very clean. I had a lot of fights, especially with Oblivion Ingress. Now it's gonna be the third one.
To the next.
It dealt 3 points of stress damage on a previous patch. Now it's 2. They nerfed it, Herald. What's for fucking OP though?
Slow dissection. An unavoidable end.
It's weird. If shit. Need to tell.
The work continues.
Yeah, I did it immediately. I'll release it on my YouTube channel once I'm done with the stream. I did it without upgrades.
Cut down these nightmares.
With basic team, basic 4. Redemption. But now I play for candles, basically. If I want to play chapter 2, I need upgrades. I mean, I'm having an easy time right now, very easy time, and they nerfed all heroes and they buffed enemies, and I have an easy time, without upgrades. What will happen when I unlock all combat items, all trinkets?
The Roaring Heart does much for the weary body, even more perhaps for the restless souls.
We got a bounty hunter available. I don't know if you people want to see a bounty hunter. I already seen him. He's nothing special. But he's here. He takes away 4 candles from you. Jazz. You want to see a bounty hunter, okay.
And plan accordingly. Your coach must be maintained if it is to carry you where you must go.
You need to be told he's really nothing special. I wonder instead of whom. Instead of Highwayman, I guess.
Learn what can be taught.
5 points.
That you may stand just a little taller at the end.
Fight 6 or less in the shroud. Fucking shit. We need currency. 6 or less road battles in the shroud.
The barnacled timbers of the coastal villages are sodden with salt. And secrets.
Instead of a highwayman, I guess.
The contract is sealed.
They're the beast. He's bigger than men at arms. Look at him. Luck. He spells, you need 45 candles to unlock all, uppercut and all other shit. The good thing is you can play him out of every position basically. That's a good thing. He works everywhere. Man, he came with a minus 10% damage. Good job, game. Good job. Good job. That's fucking epic. What annoys me, he doesn't have relations. Like, fucking hell, he annoys me because he's not there as a regular companion. I don't know why they decided to go like this. It's garbage. Garbage. Just got robust.
Mm-hmm.
We got 12 kins.
Conventional fare, but fairly priced.
He's already mastered all of his abilities. Uzit ću ti ja, kaži mi šta hoćeš. E pa onda posle. Strpi se, ajde da završim nešto pa ću da ti nađem to. One minute just to see what my wife wants. Be right back. And then we're gonna see that bounty. It's garbage, by the way. Thank you.
6 or less road builds. I hate playing in a shroud. It's the hardest map. Enemies, boss.
Propriety floats listless on the tide. Brined in noxious degradation.
Reduce loading immediately. It doesn't let me fight the fuck game. Holy shit, I can't reduce loading.
Look ahead. A place to reflect, remember, and reconcile.
You can't do it with him.
Think
okay, carefully. Whatever. I wanted to see what the other happened.
There's tomorrow's regret.
Goddamn son of a bitch. I want him to be a regular hero, okay? Not a freaking gun for hire. That's stupid. I hope they're gonna reconsider. That he's having no relations is also fucking annoying. We set him a trap. Playing first and having stealth is complete bullshit. Stupid map. Annoying, stupid map.
An elementary problem, is it not?
assistance into him.
Echoes of humanity, twisted by hopelessness.
Ooh, a screamer.
Stumbling and stupefied.
Stupefied. If that's the child, they're all combo consumers. All of them. They need to reconsider Bounty Hunter and how he works. Because it ain't as good as having relations on unleveled character and Bounty Hunter on the other side with master skills with no relations. You always pick relations because a lot of things can happen. They can heal, they can stress heal, they can attack when you attack, they can attack when you defend. Okay. Bounty Hunter doesn't have that. There's nothing. He's useless. And that's low damage also. You have heroes that deal more. That's just the reality right now. And plus, on top of it all, he casts 4 candles. On top of everything, he casts 4 candles. And you need candles. It's completely useless.
Let us hope their desperation can be eased.
I'm very disappointed with the bounty hunt.
Karma abhors waste. Best to take all you can. Procrastination of the inevitable is futility itself.
It says fight no more than six. A low thing. I would reduce low thing. Mystery. Probably Oblivion's Ingress, one out of the steel. They all want to go left.
Okay.
No, when he hits a breakdown, he loses his entire health bar. That's what happens. He doesn't affect others. You can call it a positive, but it's garbage. Bullshit. It's just bullshit.
Yourself.
I mean, you see now, compare Jester's crit with Bounty Hunter. Jester can easily go above 50, Leper can go above 60, 70, Bounty Hunter without trinkets 16, 20, with trinkets I say 30, 40. Okay.
Unexpected find.
Also, stress healers in game are needed. New companions that can stress heal. If you don't play with Jester or Man at Arms, you can't stress heal your companions. Maybe with a Hellion, but that's only minus one. There are self stress healers like Leper, Hellion. that small stress heal from the grave robber. I don't know where's Crusader. When do they plan to add Crusader?
Desperate and wanting. Will you rebuff their earnest pleas? An inkling of potency still lingers in some of these well-worn relics.
Now that's minus 20% damage on the top.
Great.
That's great. I mean, for these upgrades on the altar, when you're supposed to upgrade something the last, it's the bounty hunter, and then at the last spot, how your stagecoach looks like. I don't know why they removed that from save files. Stagecoach skins. It's just a fucking skin, there is no need to farm for it. When will I pay for it? So many candles. 90 and something candles for cosmetics. Get the fuck up. Come on.
Steady yourself.
I believe the game is way too easy. Even now, without those upgrades, it's way too easy. Imagine when I unlock subclasses. There is no point when I unlock subclasses. At least I don't see a point when I unlock subclasses. The only thing that I can think about how am I supposed to play, it's like go for every freaking boss map 1, 2, 3.
An inkling of potency still lingers.
And even then I believe it's gonna be well-worn
relics.
I got 200 relics, nothing to spend it on. Look at this shit! This candles, money, bubbles. the entire inventory. Let's remove that fucking thing and resolve an issue, okay? Resolve the problem. Let people play. Do I really need to spend my time sorting out inventory on every 2 minutes? Candles, one slot over here. What is it? Relics. They don't consume slot. You already have relics here. Bubbles, you have them here. End of story. I removed this. I got 15 fucking spots. And I don't need to stop and arrange. Why would I? I don't get a point at all. It just slows down your play, nothing else. It's bullshit.
Your coach is laden. You can carry no more.
Non-stop the same story, man. Non-stop.
This is no place for decent folk. Promising development.
It was never easier since this patch.
abandoned or forgotten. It is ours now.
Sitting on 225, right? Nothing to buy. And now when I... when I dispatch them, instead of getting candles, I get nothing. Nothing. They need to rethink this, okay? The game needs to be harder, rewards need to be better, inventory needs to be better. Farming, looting, collecting, dropping, and similar shit needs to provide something for progress. In terms of candles. This was so bloody harder in a previous patch, okay? There were two phases. Now it's fucking trivial. It doesn't feel like a boss fight, it doesn't feel like the end of the map. It's garbage, okay? Garbage. And this is without upgrades. What will happen when I get upgrades? When I max everything out. And they nerfed Exemplar also. Basically, cultists, Oblivion Ingressing counters are nerfed to the fucking ground. They nerfed heroes, okay. They deal less damage, but enemies are nerfed even more. I don't see a point. Maybe I should play Dark Runs for the difficulty. As soon as I get a Dark Torch, I forget about playing in Light, because it's way too fucking easy. Maybe like that. I don't know.
Excellent work.
Shit. Bounty Hunter has no purpose, also. Real, how easy it is. Not once I was in a death's door without upgrades. Since I started, I had maybe 2 meltdowns. And that was at a mega late game, okay, on a mountain. On a previous patch, it was a constant, okay? It was a normal thing to have meltdowns. See a point. Literally, I don't see a point. Yeah, I seen it, Robbie. I seen it. Maybe I'll play Moon Scars, we'll see.
The roaring heart does much for the weary body. Even more perhaps.
Now Bounty Hunter is out. Not a fan of that at all.
The provinces and tribes of our land, crumbling and undone. Abandoned waterways, home now to far worse than rats. Coach must be maintained if it is to carry you where you must go. Conventional fare, but fairly priced.
What can I do with all of this relics when there's nothing to buy?
Something to ease the rigors of the road.
Nothing got away.
One learns quickly when survival demands it.
Thank you. 5 candles. It's getting so easy, I'm thinking about playing Resentment.
This is Swine Country.
Without upgrades. Try to kill the Seething Sun. Then the Dark runs, I guess. Because I see no point. Oh, he's a breacher. Holy shit, he's a breacher.
A slow dissection. An unavoidable end.
Holy shit, man. Breacher with retribution, look at that dude. Lust and Shroud can offer challenge, the rest of the maps are easy.
A breakthrough. Suffering strengthens the bond. Lesson taught is a lesson learned.
Travel here.
The loathing spreads.
Spreads. Oblivion Ingress.
onward while there is still time.
They ought to oblivion of this.
The avatars of oblivion. Clergy of the spreading stain.
Goddamn Breacher. Now that's with the memories, and then you can probably remember that he was a Breacher, and you get to keep those. But you make runs even easier like that.
Slow suffering begins.
Haste and carelessness.
marks of the unprepared. Help impeccably timed. Excellent work. One less obstacle in our path. In crisis, no gain is insignificant. The loathing whispers.
And it is loathed.
These rancorous beasts have some demonic spark of otherworldly intelligence. Wine folk, indulging their vileness in the dark. slow dissection. An unavoidable end. To the next. Scavenge what you can, and be off.
LG won't play Moonscars, go on. I will play Darkest Dungeon 2 for a long time, but... Besters. Tell me when it's out. We can play it, just tell me when it's out. Okay. We'll test it out.
Straightforward and effective. An unexpected find.
I'm sitting on a 233 relics and 100 bubbles. Where is the end? I wanna see, like, a lot, okay? I wanna see the last three chapters remaining, at least five new maps, at least seven, eight more playable characters. New enemies, new type of enemies, like I wanna see a lot more content for this game. Cause they signed it up. I got 29 candles after all of this.
Spend
shit.
What you can. or wealth no longer has meaning.
3 assistance income.
If indeed it ever did.
The field hospital. 3 assistances. Field tango. 3 assistance. 3 candles. And here it's still. There's a heat wave in the sprawl. And these are field hospitals that I'll need, okay? I'll need field hospitals. 1 candle less. Assistance encounters in hospitals. We need a tangle. Again, I'm fucking risking candles nonstop.
Resignation and death.
Oh, fuck.
This land is truly barren. Something to ease the rigors of the road. Planning and mindfulness, as vital to survival as sharpened steel. Learn what can be taught, that you may stand just a little taller at the end.
I'm pushing it on. It ain't enough 29 candles, okay? For so many hours, it ain't enough.
War. Rewards only. Resignation.
I think they're all great. Yellow, yellow, yellow. Perfect. All of them.
Refreshing commune unburdens the mind.
This is extremely nice. Extra skill.
A simple choice.
They all want to go to the question. No, you don't. No, you fucking don't. We go to the hospital. Time to spend all money.
What we have, and she will not be denied.
You should always use SSD for Windows so you can move faster. Nothing new there. Breacher is so bloody great. Think Aquarian plays twice now. What can you do?
Bafflement and vexation.
When Antiquarian deals damage with melee, what the fuck? I'll try to reach the end again, I guess. There is no other way now, I'm risking candles. Ah! Here we go. Pharmacy?
Be defined by our shortcomings. Even the worst habits can be overcome.
I don't need a fucking thing. We need to go to assistance encounter instead of a candle. Because I can't risk on the C3.
An elementary problem, is it not?
Lot to reduce low thing. Where's the lair? We need to go for the boss too. That's a lot of health for 5 rounds. Not really a lot.
Suffering begins. Is gone. Let it die.
Mrtz.
Thank you.
soaked up an entire round.
Pleasant in the extreme. This work is noble and necessary.
Got a boss and exemplar.
And carelessness, all marks of the unprepared. Continues. Unpleasant in the extreme. This work is noble and necessary. Desperate and wanting. Will you rebuff their earnest pleas?
I hate fucking items. Next candles that I get, they gonna go all into fucking items. It's unbearable, man. Non-stop the same shit. Non-stop. I close to the lair. I would skip Oblivion Ingress, although... there's a hospital that I don't need. I don't know. Let's go to question. Oh.
Results are encouraging. The flame burning brightly for all the world to see.
Flies for the boss.
Nearly full again. For the boss.
To arms, though it brings no satisfaction. When the cult came, no orders were shouted. No swords were drawn. There was only stupefying horror. and the catatonic lethargy that follows it.
I hate white because of the loading.
An unavoidable end. Steady yourself. Steady yourself. The smallest variable can make all the difference.
Wants to heal.
The loathing whispers.
Here we fucking go with the inventory again. There are hoarder close by. There you are. Because I got relics. Wheel for the boss. Wheel for assistance. Hoarder, another assistance. Oblivion Ingress. Oblivion Ingress before Oblivion Rampart. Holy fuck. That's a tough map.
Steel yourself. The hulking horror inside will not fall easily.
Cigarettes. Be right back fast.
Won't they speak?
Desolation, good day to you too.
Can we make it for the second time without upgrades? Hey. I'm getting close. How fast is the drummer? Are you faster than just? Jester should be the fastest thing in a game. His moon scar is out, by the way. Or not.
Finish the work. Steady yourself.
Hellish. Yeah. Thanks for the follow. this fight. Fucking drummer.
A righteous action.
You forgot to die or what? Ah, you have to play first and then die. Interesting. Going all in. If I lose candles, fuck. Oh my god, a drummer again.
Your speed, you piece of shit. Fifty-nine crap.